What's McKinney? Schmicktinney.
You're supposed to be dead. Oh, fuck. He's up to my freaking team.
Kick is a little slower this time. I'm tired of it. Got that combat shot, you can't fucking touch me. Alright, come on, where are we going here? Oh yeah, we gotta go up to the tower, but first. But first, I might get this. Another one down there. I'll keep that in mind on the way down. Alright, so the rabbit is going to be up here and it's going to be his final showdown. Here we go. Yep, this is it. Motherfuckers! I ace the rabbit at least. Followed the white rabbit and I killed his ass. And then that fucking SWAT team motherfucker's still alive right here. Now he's reloading like a bitch. Eat that, you bitch, you bastard. You bastard, you. Alright, so I could actually really just snipe some heads, bust some heads here. Can you tell me? Gone. Head erased. Alright, I'm gonna take my shotgun back and just head down. Get the fuck out of here. Cause you already know. When they're trying to chase you, you better run. Later, you fucking punk. I killed your ass. I blew your head clean off. Not clean off, it was just like his head was kind of still there, there's a big hole in it. And he's definitely not gonna be a manhunt, too. Alright, so I'm rocking the health. This is. Fuck this game, I mean this level, bro, you know what I'm saying? Straight up, dude, fuck it.
Yeah, this level
blows right now. I mean, I love it, but fuck it. I'm tired of seeing this part, man, straight up. That's all that was. Alright, so we did it, finally. Fuck. Out of here. Out of here. Yeah, let me out. Monster Mash! Stars on
a lot of the levels to unlock the other ones.
And if we do unlock those, I'm not going to make it a Monster Mash thing. It's just going to be a Let's Play. You know, kind of considering doing that for this, you know, really.
Where do you think you're going? Think you're tough? I'll rip your fucking head off! Don't wanna play anymore?
Leave him alone! He doesn't know anything! Oh, shit. Okay. The game just gets harder and harder from pretty much here on in. I think I probably said that before. So, yeah.
He's making fools of you all. Check the shadows.
Imagine this one without radar. I kind of know what to do there. So, I mean, I may be all Brady, but I'm not going to talk shit on it. Put some of that on top. Nah, he gotta go. He didn't even creep on it. I mean, I do it. Dang. Let's do this shit. I need to plug my phone in with a charger for show.
Just quit the shit! Let's do this! Jeez!
So basically, we're after mercenaries now. That's the new target. So I'm gonna wanna hide here. Cause some noise to get him to come in and provoke him. It's like Michael Myers or something, you know? Oh, my head's like disappeared. I'm about to take him out. Take him out. Turn around, that's right. Meet your maker.
I can do it a hot dog. So.
I'm gonna give you something. You can eat on this. All you can eat, blood buffet, motherfucker.
First man brings me his severed dick, gets $10,000.
It's wonderful how that bastard took my guns and shit. So yeah, I'll show you his gun. He's got his. You would have it, but we're assholes and we took it away from you. Basically, you know. Truly. Alright, so. Shotgun here soon tonight. Yeah, now it's a completely different game. All I gotta do is get that shotgun. I can make them all my bitch and shit. They got that, so. They're strapped.
I got a contact gun!
Come on, busting that shit. Bust out of asses. Not a friend. Thank you.
Circus of death? Look, I've got all I need to expose that sick bastard, but he's definitely on to me now, so I have to get back to my apartment, collect my material, and get out of town before I become another one of Starkweather's extras.
You could bring him down, this Starkweather?
Absolutely. This is gonna make my career.
Okay, let's go.
Huh?
To your apartment. Drive!
Second, he was about to die, really. Like,
he was like,
shit, I can't beat him with this.
Like, literally.
Pull a gun out, fuck!
Yeah, it was his last resort, so I'll give him props.
For trying, guys.
Like, he held it down like a G for the town he's at.